they say can be done. We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there.
So me and Snowman are on a mission right now. Okay, so we're doing kind of roleplay of Smokey the Bandit. Now, I've never seen this movie. These three guys, I guess we got... Okay, so we got... Okay, I'll just tell you guys right away. We got Moore, we got Brett, and we got Artis in here. And we're doing roleplay of Smokey the Bandit. Now, these guys have all seen it. I've never seen it. We've done Dukes of Hazzard roleplay, and now it's time for Smokey the Bandit roleplay. So Artis is going to be Snowman, the semi driver. I'm going to be Bandit, the dude in the Firebird. And I'm going to be kind of leading the way, and we got to go pick up some alcohol, I guess, if you want to call it. Some illegal, we'll just say illegal stuff, alcohol. And we got to go move it over to Wisconsin. Now, the thing is, we got Moore, and we got Brett over there as cops. So it's going to be tough kind of going through there and stuff, but we'll try to make it through there. It'll be a fun run. It'll be a fun run. That's what the whole video is going to be about. Dude, I got to watch Smokey the Bandit sometime. Anyways, let's get going, Snowman. If you guys enjoy this video, let me know. Smash that like button. If you guys want me to do another, maybe an FS19 once these mods get converted over. But I was like, it's almost FS17. I haven't done this yet. We got to do this roleplay video. So that's what this whole video is going to be about. Okay, I'll get in Bandit. Now, okay, so these guys told me I got to take all the windows down. Got to put on kind of the T-top, I guess. So we'll jump in the Firebird and get going. Or not Firebird, Trans Am, sorry. Trans Am. I wish I knew my old classic cars better. I know Spencer TV wants a Trans Am someday. Okay, Snowman is gonna get... What's the semi called? Do you guys know what the semi is called? Does the semi have a name?
It's just semi.
Oh, okay. Okay, just the semi and stuff. And we'll try to do it. Now, okay, so Brett and Moore are kind of down there. Hopefully we can get past them and get across the border. That's literally the whole goal. They're gonna try to come after us. And Artis is going to be driving. Okay, Artis, I'll go up first. I'll kind of lead the way. And then if these guys come, I'll kind of try to... Oh, dude, that looks sweet. The Kenworth. Just roll coal there. Oh, dude, I love the design on that thing. Okay, I'll kind of... Okay, you stay back a ways. I'll kind of lead the way throughout here. We'll see. Okay, I gotta be careful. Gotta watch out for these dudes. You can keep coming. Keep coming full throttle. And then, okay, so right now we got the skid loader in the back. We're going to go pick him up. There's pallets of alcohol over there. We're going to go pick him up, put him in the back of the truck, transport it. I'm going to have the skid loader haul in the back of the truck too. I don't want to leave like any evidence behind. Just want to pick it up, get going, hit the road, get across to Wisconsin. So we're leaving our houses right now. Artist Jack, dude, whoever made these mods, I think the Firebird,
Winston.
It was Winston. Winston made the Firebird, and I don't know who made... Oh, watch out, Artis. Oh, you good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay, he's going everywhere. There we go. Artis has been getting into that moonshine a little bit that we're delivering. Artis, stay on the road, mate. There we go. Yeah. Okay, or I guess Snowman, I should say. Snowman. Now, I've been watching some videos of Smokey the Bandit just to kind of study, just for this video and stuff. It got me pretty irritated. I was like, next thing you know, I'm watching it for like 30 minutes and just watching videos of it. The one video I was watching was there was a convoy, and they were trying to hide from the cops. It was Bandit, basically me, was trying to hide from the cops, and I jump in the convoy, and then a bus kind of blocks me and stuff, so the cop goes flying by. I don't know if you guys have seen that part, but that was the part I was watching. Okay, Artis going on there. Okay, Artis, I'm going to head up here a ways. I'll radio back to you if anybody's up here.
Okay.
If somebody is, we'll play it smooth. Okay. Nobody's in town. Okay, there's two sheriffs. There's literally two sheriffs right to the left of us. Okay, come through here, take a right. Okay, there's a cop too. Just come through here, slowly take a right. He's taking a right. You're good. Keep making it through here. There's literally three cops over by Wendy's. So take a right. Do not take a left through there. And then I'll get up there. I'll see if anybody else is up here. We should be good. There you go. Snowman for the delivery. Okay. And then we got to hit the border. We got to go across the Mississippi over to Wisconsin. Okay, there's a cop up here. Oh my gosh. There's cops just swarming around here. Holy crap, dude. They're like flies on a turd. Holy crap, dude. This town is just filtered with them. Okay, keep coming. There we go. Okay, so we're getting the moonshine out of here, the back shed over here. We'll pick it up and we'll deliver it. You should be good. Oh, okay, this wasn't supposed to be here. By the way, I was going to show you guys this for another delivery. Expendables Modding made this truck, and this truck is just insane. I think I'm going to do like a bank robber vid with it. Like, this is the perfect bank robber truck, I guess. I've seen it in so many movies. I don't know even what to call it. There's airbags? Oh, because it's lifted. And then I can open the back doors. Anyways, we should probably get going on with this. This would be perfect, dude. But anyways, we'll just put this over here. I was thinking about using that truck. Okay, let's shut her off. Okay, artist, back here. Pull back here. Pull back here. And then back in. You got to back into the shed quick. We want this to be quick. We want to get her done quick. Keep coming back here. Oh, gosh. I should probably move my car. There we go. Here, let me. Okay. Okay, don't. Artist, don't honk the horn, man. Don't draw attention to ourselves. Okay. Back her in here. Let's check those backing skills. Oh gosh, this is gonna be a little tough. I want to block this thing off, and then here's the moonshine, baby, delivered by UPS. No, I'm just joking. I had to use something. Okay, UPS does not deliver alcohol. Actually, maybe they do. They might actually. Okay, artist, hurry it up, snowman. Snowman, hurry up. There he goes. I love the design on that trailer too. Just cool. Okay, keep backing her up. Keep backing her up. Okay, cops are literally swarming around us. We're good, though. There you go. Nice. Keep backing her. Keep backing her. Perfect. Perfect. Good. Right there. Right there. Open her up and put the ramps down. I'll get the skid loader. Here we go. Unlock the load. I don't know if you have it locked. There we go. I'm coming out. There we go. Let's get this loaded up. Quick. Here, I'll try to... I don't know if I can take two at once. We'll try to get this loaded up. And then we should be good. Wait. Oh, gosh. You can see cops through the thing. Through the shed. Oh, gosh. I didn't get this connected all the way. Okay, just keep the watch out. Keep the watch out, snowman. Keep on the lookout. Coming up here. Okay, I'm going to take her all the way to the front. We should have enough room. Oh, gosh. Should have enough room for all this. There we go. Okay, let's make this quick. There we go. Grab another. I have a feeling there's going to be a fight. It's not going to be easy going across here. Okay, I'm on my second one. There we go. Load her up. Drop her down. Drop her down. Drop her down to California town. Come on. Come on. Get out of there. Man, I'm not even good at running the skid loader. It's tough with these pallets. These are a little tougher. I'm trying to dump this out of here. Okay, there we go. We're good. Okay. I got two more. The last one's just a dummy pallet. So if they come over here, they're just going to be like, oh, what's in this? And the last one's just a dummy pallet full of copies of FS19. So they're going to be like, oh, maybe if they come back to this, they're going to be like, oh, maybe it wasn't moonshine. Maybe they're just delivering copies of FS19. And left one. So, last one we're going to leave behind. Okay. Come on in here. I was thinking about doing a video delivering copies of FS19, but I'd have to have somebody make me like boxes of FS19 or something. That'd be cool though. Okay. Artist, you seen anybody? Or I should say snowman?
No, not so far.
Okay. Okay. One more. I got one more and then we'll go.
Hey, Smokey, come over here by me for a few minutes.
Oh, the cops got something going on.
10-4.
It's come a on.
One-way street. Go around.
There we go. Load her up. And... okay, you can shut the door and fold the ramps. Don't lock the load yet. Trying to get this out of here. Okay.
Or just keep it attached.
Yeah, okay, yeah. Yeah, you're good. Okay, lock the load. There we go. Okay, I'm going to lead the way. I'm going to see if anybody's out there. Where's my car at?
Did you see them too?
Oh, it's in here. Okay, you got to pull out a little bit. Oh, gosh.
I did, yes.
Oh, gosh.
That's kind of suspicious.
Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Okay.
What's going on?
Artist,
Yeah.
I got you, artist. Okay. Go slow. Go slow. We're good for now.
Roll
after. Oh, okay.
And four.
Artist, if I see those cops again, okay, we're loaded down. If we get pulled over and we get caught, we're screwed. We're going to jail. So, we're running. Okay, there's cops up ahead. There's cops. Back up. Back up. Go right. Go right. Go right. Go right. Go right. Go right. Just act like everything's normal. Go right. You go ahead. Go ahead. I'll block them off if they come. Go right. Go right. I don't know if we can get around here up here, though. I don't know if this is going to work. We'll try. Okay. Can you turn? Okay, yeah. Go left. Go left. Go left. Go left. Take a left quick. We'll take the back ways through the neighborhoods. There you go. Okay, I'll lead the way now. Okay, I'll lead this way. Just keep going through here. And then we got to get across to Wisconsin over there. If we see them through here, we're going to have to just go straight. Just go through them, basically. But for now, we're good. I got you. There we go. Keep coming. We're good so far. Okay, the bridge is coming up. Okay, there's one. Oh, he's turned down the street. He's turning down the street. Okay, go quick. You gotta go quick. You gotta go quick. Come on. Okay, there's one right here. Just go. And once they turn on their lights, we book it. Oh, okay, come on. I don't know how this is. Okay. Artist, I gotta go. I gotta distract him. I gotta do something. Keep coming. He's coming after me. Come across to Wisconsin. Oh gosh, he's behind me. I gotta get across to Wisconsin. There's only one bridge here. Get across the bridge if you gotta pile the crops.
Pokemon, I'm after a 77 Trans Am.
Smokey 2, I'm on the semi.
10-4.
He's on me!
Oh gosh.
Go. Smokey, come on, I got you. I'm coming back for you. Go. Okay, you take left lane. Get in the left lane. I'll go in the right lane. I'll take him out here. Go, stay in left lane. There we go. Oh, go. Oh, go. Get across there. Take him out, Smoke. Or take him out, Snowman. He's just run. Oh, gosh. We're getting rammed. Oh, shoot. No. We're getting flipped. Go, Snowman. Go. Don't get stopped. Come on, Kenworth. Go. There we go. Get through there. So me and Artis just escaped the both Smokies, and we're kind of hiding out down here. Kind of in the abandoned warehouse section, and this is abandoned co-op over here. Okay, Artis, throw down your doors and then the ramp. So what I'm going to do is it's tough for us to get by. We're thinking, as long as I'm not running around, first of all, I made him so angry, so I'm going to kind of hide in Artis's, in the back of his semi here with the moonshine, and we're gonna try to get there that way. I think they'll be more of looking for me rather than him even. So I'm gonna just try to kind of hide back here, and then Artis is gonna close the flaps, and I'm just gonna be along for the ride basically, and then we'll get going. Or doors, I'd say, not flaps. He's gonna fall in the ramps, and then we'll get going. Okay, and I can see the view. Okay, perfect. There we go. So artists, all you gotta do is just sneak up there. No noise, just slowly, just a big semi just sneaking through the town. I don't know if this is gonna work, guys. This is a plan right now, though. We think those guys are probably driving around chasing after us. So this is our best bet. This is actually a really sweet view of the semi right here. Oh, this is sweet. So artists gonna head up there. We're gonna take the road. And then it should be good. Artist, you want some Mickey D's? We could pick up some Mickey D's. You want
some? Maybe on the way back.
Okay, yeah. As long as we get there safe. Need some coffee right now. Is what I need. Okay, take a left here, and then slowly go up the road. There we go. Make her up the road. We should be good. Tell me what's happening, because I can barely see anything right now. I can kind of see your semi, I guess.
Yeah, we're making it up the road.
Okay. There we go. Go up the road, and then up here you're gonna take a right, and we're gonna get to the top of the hill, take a left, and go up this gravel windy road. Now if we get caught, let them look in the back, open up the doors right away, and I'm gonna come flying out, and I'm gonna try to take them out, and you go for it, and we just make a run for it is what we'll have to do.
Shoot, start it back up a little bit there.
Here we go. Take a right. Okay, here's the hill. Oh, I see a cop's name. I see a Smokey's name over there. Oh, dude, they're sitting around here. They're sitting around here. If they pull you over, just let them, and then open the doors for me.
Oh, yeah, gosh. I can see them. They're coming.
Oh, gosh. Stay cool.
I'm just going to go ahead and pull over.
They haven't put their lights on yet. I think we're good. Keep going. They're just slowly. Oh, okay. I think we're good. Okay. Nope. They put their lights on. Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
I'll make it across
let
the
them make it. Okay. Okay. Let them. Okay. Pull over. There we go. Pull over. They're going to be way behind here. Hopefully they put their cars. Yeah, I was going to say they'll put their cars way back there. Okay. There we go.
Yeah, I'll kind of give you
right there. Friend. Perfect. Okay. Oh, shoot. As long as they don't block the entrance or they don't. Okay. Pull up a little more. Just pull up a tad more. Pull up a tad more. Quick. Right there. Okay. Good. Perfect. We got this down. Okay. And they're going to be like, what the heck? Okay.
So, what are you hauling today, sir?
I'm just hauling an old car.
You sound a little skittish. You mind opening up the back for us? We take a peek?
Yeah, sure.
What is that sound?
Sounds like an old car.
Go.
Trans Am.
Go, Artis. Okay, Artis, go. Make a go for it. I'll got you. I'll protect you behind. I'll distract them. They'll chase after me. Oh, gosh. They're taking me out. Go. I'll take him out. Go. Artis, go. Oh, he's driving in the ditch. Go. I'm tipped. It's all you. Get up there. They're tipped. They're tipping. Go. Snowman, he's got her. Snowman. Go. Get up there. Okay. Artis, I don't know how we're going to do this. I don't know how we're going to escape him. Keep going up there. Take him off the roadway.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure one of them just ran into a rock and then the other one.
Go. They're trying to take you out the rear. Oh, you tipped one of them. Go. You're just dragging them. You're making it. There we go. Oh, gosh. They're coming up to the left side of you. They're coming up. Oh, dude, you're literally tipping. Oh, my gosh. What is this? Oh, they tipped back over. Oh, are you stuck? Oh no. Come on, you got her. Get away. Artis, you got her. Dude, I need something. I need something to take him out. Okay, here. I'm gonna take the skid loader. Ah, shoot. Maybe that's not a good idea. I need a dozer or something. We need something. Come on. Make her in here. Here. Okay, I'm gonna run up here and open the doors for you, and then we'll shut it. We'll get you inside. Go. They're gonna be delayed. They're tipped over a bit up there. Come on through. Okay. Swing to the left. You got to come through this entrance. You got to swing wide when you come through this entrance. We can make it, though. You got to... Oh, shoot. Okay, come around here. They're way back there. Come around here. You're going to have to... Okay, I'm going to have to back her up in there. I'll back it up. Okay.
Oh, look, they're right here.
Get in. Here, I got you. I got it. We get in. I'm going to take him out. Flip him. Oh, shoot. I'm trying. Oh, gosh. Okay. There we go. As long as we take one of these guys out. Perfect. I'm going in. You're going to shut the door right behind me. And we got to think of a plan. Get in. Okay. Hold on. Okay, they're pushing me in. Okay. Start shutting the door. Shut it. I'm holding them off. Shut it.
On the left side.
Get on the other side. What? Okay, there we go. I got it. Okay.
Yeah, what's the
I got
side?
It. Okay, perfect. We're here. We made it in here. Okay, the cops are literally outside right now. Our semi is. Okay, if we can get everything loaded out, we got everything on lockdown. The cops are literally surrounded us. I don't know how this is going to work, but somehow we got to get out of here. I'm thinking we drop the trailer out here. Think about this, Artis. Okay, so we drop
and
the...
And we just zoom out of here real quick.
Yep, drop the trailer out of here, lock everything down, and they're probably at the bottom of the hill. I bet they're sitting at the bottom of the hill, and then we can just blast past them. And we can leave the trailer. We got everything delivered here. We'll have to come back for the trailer or something. So leave the trailer here. Actually, we go put the trailer like behind the shed. Let's just leave it here. We can leave it here.
Okay. I'll try to back it up a little bit.
Okay, yeah. Keep pushing it back there. And then I'll pull the door open. And then we should be able to blast away free from them. I don't know. We got to somehow lose them, though. Okay. Oh, I can see him down through there. Okay, guys. Me and Artis slept it out. We waited till night. It is completely pitch black in here. It is insane. We think the cops are gone. So what we're going to try to do, game plan is me and Snowman. Snowman's going to drive the semi. I'm going to ride passenger. And we're going to try to make it down the hill without lights. And then from there, if they find us, crank on the lights, blow past them, and escape. We got the trailer delivered here. So these guys will take care of it. Delivery, they'll take care of it. That's all we need. So I'm going to open the door. Artist, start her up. And I'll open the door slowly. Okay, we're good so far. Okay, pull her out quick. And then I'll shut the door. There we go. Nice. Keep coming. Here we go. Let me shut her. Okay. Okay, she's shut. Okay, I'm going to jump in passenger.
I can't see anything.
Yeah, there we go. I'm in. Okay, I'm in. Okay, follow the lights down there. Okay. Oh, we can't see. Okay, maybe. Okay, yeah. Here, I can drive. I know the route. I know the route by heart.
I know the route,
you know the route? Okay. Okay.
Yeah, I just had to find the exit. No,
okay. Oh my gosh. Can you see? What the heck?
No.
Okay, here. Do we have a map? Hold on. Okay,
I'm just going to.
I can tell you where to steer. I can tell you where to steer.
1 second.
No. Okay, go left. They're down there. Oh, you're cutting through the trees right now. What are we doing? Oh my gosh. Okay.
Holy.
I think we're close to the bottom. Don't get stuck in the trees. We're close. We're going to be in trees though. Are you in trees? Okay, maybe crank. Yep, you're in a tree. Okay, crank the lights on for a sec.
I'm going to turn on my fog lights.
Okay, turn them on for a sec. Okay, back out of there. Just keep your lights on. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Here, let me get out. I'll see what. Oh, okay. Dude, we're stuck in like a forest or something. What the heck? Okay. Oh, wait. Here's the road up here. Back up. Okay. Back out.
I think I got it. Oh.
So we finally made it out there. We literally cut down like three trees trying to get through here. There's one of our trees. It's finally 5 a.m. Okay. Turn your lights off. Oh, wait. Maybe not. We'll get screwed again. Never mind. Don't do it. Keep your lights on. Just go. Just make a run for it. Just go left. Go across back to Iowa. Just make a run for it. Oh, not in the trees again. Oh my gosh. Okay, maybe I should drive. Okay. Go. Full throttle. Come on, go. Go. Get going. Oh, dude. This is not good. Okay, can you turn those lights? Oh, never mind. You're good. Yeah, there we go. That's awesome. Oh gosh. Go. Full throttle. Give her. The cops are behind us. Go. Make it for the border. Go. Full throttle. There we go, Snowman. We're making her out of here. And it's getting light at the same time. We're back here. Come on. Make it. There we go. We need to escape them somehow. We need to take a left. The cops are behind us. We need to somehow... Oh, we could... Oh. Oh, I gotta find... Okay. Go left. Oh. Oh, they went flying by. They hit a tree. Go straight. Just go straight. Go right back up to our house. Go right back up to our house. They keep running around us. Okay, take a right. There we go. Go straight. And then we're going to go escape out of here. Oh my gosh, you're all over there. There we go. Go straight out of here. There we go. I think we lost him. Keep going.
Bandits on the run.
Keep going. There we go. Take a left up there and go back to the house. Oh. Are they gone? Are they gone, Snowman?
I think we want to go.
Oh my gosh, dude. What? Okay. They're on us. We got to drive them into the ditch or something. I don't know what to do. Oh gosh. Take them into the ditch. Drive them into a tree. Oh. Okay, back out. They're stuck. Go. Keep going.
I guess they got unstuck.
There we go. They're on us. They're still... Okay. I don't hear the sirens anymore. I think we lost them. There we go. Okay. Make it back up to the house. We finally made it. There we go. Mission complete. Oh gosh. Artist, make it there. Don't drive into the ditch. You've been drinking so much with too much moonshine. Holy crap, boy. Oh my gosh. Okay. Anyways, guys. This is going to be the end of the video. Hopefully, you guys did enjoy the role playing of Smokey the Bandit. Thank you to Moore, Brett, and Artist, of course, for helping out in this video because this was awesome. It was fun to make it. I had to make it before before FS19 came. So if you guys did enjoy it, let me know. Smash that like button, guys. And hey, we will see you guys later. Snowman and Bandit made it back. Finally. I guess we gotta go pick up our trailer, though. But anyways, guys, we'll see you later.